Again, welcome back to part 8 of our Colosseum Randomiser, and my mic is finally fixed! Yay! Well done, me! I was getting a really bad echo, and it turns out it was because I was recording two different files of audio on two different mics without realizing. So that was my own fault. My boyfriend helped me fix it. I was like, I don't know why I'm getting an echo. And he was all like, you sure you're not, your mic sounds broken. Are you sure you're not, like, recording on two mics? And I was, so. That's fixed now. I thought it was because the mic was so far away from my face. Turns out it wasn't. It was just because I was being an idiot. Anyway, we're going to switch to Chikorita or Sceptile. Because his heart gauge is finished. So we're going to put him down there. And I am going to not be using Mew, I've decided, because he doesn't learn good moves, basically, is the reason. But he's level 30 now, he's only gonna learn another move at level 40 and another move at level 50 and that's it. And he does learn all TMs, but you don't really start getting good TMs until near the end of the game, so he's not really gonna be that useful, I'm afraid. So we're gonna swap him back for my Ekans, because I like Ekans. Arbok is one of my favorites. So we're gonna have our Nidorino in the front there, and there we go. So I don't have to have my mic in the shot anymore, since I've figured out the problem. Well, my boyfriend did, not me, because I'm not good at these things. So 9-tails heart gauge is down, so is Tauros. Just gotta do Ekans, our Chikorita, and our Nidorino. He has Stench, which repels wild Pokemon. And you can't find wild Pokemon in this game, so that's pointless, but oh well. Okay, so we gotta start going through the cave now. You can get through the cave really quickly. Just go the way that you need to go and get all the shadow Pokemon. But I do want to explore the whole thing and get all the items, so. We are going to be doing the whole thing. Probably take a couple of episodes to get through the cave. So, here's our first guy. He does have a shadow Pokemon, I believe. So let's see what he's got. Hadouken! Hadouken! Whoa. Oh, I hope it's the Venusaur. If it's the Venusaur, that means we'll have three Grass-type starters. I'm not going to be using the Venusaur if it is the Venusaur. Definitely won't use Glalie. I don't care about Glalie. It's a Venusaur, okay. That's our third Grass-type starter, damn. We haven't got any other starters, have we? No, I don't think so. Okay, so. Ice Beam and Psybeam probably kill it, so. We're going to Psybeam the Glalie. And we'll just Shadow Rush the Venusaur. I wanted to go and buy more potions, I forgot to do that. When we go back and heal, I'll do that. Because we're probably going to have to come back to that healing machine in the building a couple of times. I would have liked a Weezing. Then we could have had both Arbok and Weezing. Could have been like fucking Team Rocket. Nice. You did good, Nidorino. So we're gonna Psybeam the Weezing. That should one-shot it, no problem. Should we do Skull Bash? Let's do Skull Bash. Doesn't Venusaur learn Skull Bash, like, normally? Venusaur looks so high in this, but he looks like angry as well. He's like angry high. He's also doing a butt wiggle. We got our Chikorita. There'd just be butt wiggles all over the field. Okay, I'm gonna switch to Chikorita. There you go. Let's get the butt wiggle team out. Cause I don't want to. Espeon will probably kill it with any of its moves. Yeah, I need to renew. Eat it. Okay, that was good. That was decent. Okay, Shadow Rush. And let's throw a ball. Let's do Great Ball. Beep beep beep. I don't know if the mic picked that up. Someone was bipping outside my window. Okay. Chikorita's got this. He's strong. He's little and cute, but he's strong. Look at him. Ah! So cute. Okay, so we're just gonna for a ball. And we're not gonna. We're just gonna switch, because I kinda wanna waste a turn, because I don't wanna attack it again. We will be attempting to catch all of these Shadow Pokemon in this game. I don't know if I told you yet. So even the legendaries. When I say legendaries, because obviously this is randomized. Like the mini bosses, you know, the three people that have the three legendary dogs usually. Whatever their Pokemon is randomized to, we will even be catching them. So I'm saying that because they will have a legendary catch rate, because like I said before, the Pokemon retains whatever catch rate it was originally. So I don't know what this guy usually has. I think it's usually a Carvana or something. So this Venusaur doesn't have Venusaur's catch rate, it has Carvana's catch rate. That's how it works. So the first mini boss could have a freaking Weedle, but it will have Entei's catch rate. That's how it works. We're just gonna keep switching because I don't want to attack it. I get too frustrated with those legendary Pokemon, those legendary Weedles and Caterpies. I'll just kill them. I won't be bothered. Do we have like a sleep move or something? Are you serious? Fuck's sake. Come on. Oh, that's a dick move. Fucking slack off. Okay. Sludge. Let's do sludge. I don't know why I'm saying it like that. Oh no! That was rude. Look, it's cute. Fucking asshole. Do some damage. Yeah! Crit. Nice. Okay, we're just gonna Shadow Rush. Hopefully it won't kill it. It's probably gonna use Slack Off again anyway, so. Get in the ball. I hate you. I don't even wanna use you on my team, Venusaur. God damn it, get in the ball. Get in the bag! Are you for real, Ekans? I'm just gonna use Sludge. Oh, fuck. I meant to throw a ball. Oops. Oh. Oh, I used Slap Off anyway. Of course. This Venus was annoying as fuck. Hey, we got a crit again. And has his fire. Ha, I get it. I didn't even. That wasn't even intended, that pun. I swear. I meant fire as in he's awesome. Or she. I don't know. I think it's a he. Come on, Ekans, look on. Look, oh, Foxy. You're wasting all my great balls. And you're murdering my pogies. Okay, Nidorino, go. Sludge. Oh no, it's a she. I thought it was a he. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this, and we're gonna do that again. Fucking Venusaur. This is the only battle we're gonna fucking get done this episode. Oh my god! Oh! Oh, Trick! Fuck you! Sludge. I don't even care if you kill it. It's pissing me off. Okay, well, now we can attempt to hit it. If it doesn't, you slack off, then we're gonna kill it. So. We're gonna have to go buy my balls now. Because I know I have 20 fucking Pokeballs, but Pokeballs suck. Come on. Stay in the ball, please. Nidorino, look on. Be good luck. Yes! Nidorino was good luck. So now we have to go back and heal already, but I did want to pick up potions anyway, so. And we're probably going to have to go pick up some more balls. So I'm going to cut it here, and we'll be back in just a second. And we're back. So, all you missed is I just ran and healed, ran to the shop in Pyrite, grabbed some potions, and grabbed some balls from the outskirts stand. I just got 5 more great balls. Because I didn't have that much money. Okay, so let's just get all the items in this area before we battle that girl. You don't have to battle that girl. Oh, there you go, 2 happy potions, nice. Yeah, you don't have to battle that girl, but I just like to battle everyone, get the experience. The experience for your Shadow Pokemon, if you didn't know already, does stockpile. Because you've probably noticed they're not getting experience right now, but it just stockpiles. And then as soon as you purify them, they get all that experience back. So we're gonna battle this chick. This is her territory, apparently. Symes? How the fuck do you say that name? Oh, she's got another butt wiggler. She's got a Nidorino butt wiggler. Yeah. Is that Nidorino out? Yeah, two butt wigglers. Wiggler. I couldn't say wigglers for a second there. Okay, I'm gonna swap her Nidorino out once his heart gauge is all the way down. Because he's already level 33, so he's a couple of levels above all the other Shadow Pokemon. Alright. Fucking Delibird, you sucked it. Whirlwind. Ha! What makes Whirlwind fail? I don't understand. Finish it off with a nice beam. Nice. I love how this Pokemon is just Santa, basically. It's really weird. Is it supposed to... Something in my eye. Is it supposed to represent like a penguin? I think it is. Is there a penguin Pokemon? Anything there? Oh wait, yeah, there is. It's Empoleon. It's a penguin, huh? I was thinking there wasn't a penguin Pokemon then. We're okay, aren't we? Yeah, we didn't even get hurt, basically. Fuck. There's no dolphin Pokemon. Everyone was expecting a dolphin Pokemon for Sun and Moon because it's fucking like it's supposed to be like Hawaii, right? Oh, look, Nidoking and a Gengar. This guy's a Gen 1er. Some fire gem one pokes. Yeah, everyone was expecting a dolphin Pokemon. You'd think they would. They didn't even have a dolphin Pokemon. And like, everyone thought, oh, it was gonna be like, you know, Popplio was gonna be like a dolphin or something. But it ended up being basically a mermaid seal thing. Let's go for, let's get rid of that Nidoking. Or we could, we'll Psybeam the Gengar, and then we'll Bone Marrow the Nidoking. That's the second Gengar we've seen. I wouldn't mind a Gengar. Pretty strong. Pretty strong. Fucking Boba Fett. I hate Boba Fett so much. They didn't do that in this game, but the female one looks even stupider. It has the fucking red lipstick. Because that one's female, right? Yeah, it is. In the later games, the females have the stupid red lipstick. It's so retarded. Let's just burn the Wobbuffet. It's gonna take a couple of hits to take it down, so... because it's quite bulky. Will-O-Wisp is a nice move to have. It's nice and helpful. If you've got a Pokemon on the other team fucking wrecking you, then you can go ahead and burn it and half its attack. And it's got a healing move. Of course it's got a fucking healing move. I won't heal its burn, will it? If it doesn't. Ice Beam and Shadow Rush. Shadow Rush is probably... oh, never mind. I'm gonna say it's not gonna be enough to take it out, probably. You asshole! Oh my god, this thing's a troll. Look at that! This is why I hate Wobbuffet. I hate going up against it, and I hate using it. This is randomized as well, and it's randomized into even an even more annoying fucking Pokemon. We're just gonna keep Nidoran in hyper mode and get a crit, hopefully. So I can't be bothered to deal with this fucking Wobbuffet. Oh, didn't even fucking kill it. It's okay, we can kill it next turn. Okay, let's just do Ice Beam again and call Nidorino. Rear! Nice. Get out of here, Wobbuffet. Mega, fuck yeah. Is that physical? I think it is. I think we'll get rid of Outrage. It does a lot more damage, and Outrage confuses us, and we're locked in, so. Fuck yeah, fucking Espeon's got some really good moves. Strong. Too strong for me. Not really. Again, we're fucking fine. Not even getting touched here. Look at the floor textures, like, in tiles. It looks so bad. But then, this game was never meant to be played on a 1080p TV with its resolution and everything upscaled to shit. So that's the way you're supposed to go. So we're gonna go up here. Get there's some items up here, I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, I remember. You don't have to actually battle these people. Look, they don't even stop you. And what do we got? 3 Ultra Balls. We're gonna need those. I am gonna battle them anyway, just for the experience. But yeah, if you're playing this, you can just skip this whole area, or you could just skip the people. You can skip the people, so you might as well just come up here and grab the balls and leave. Noxie. I like that name. Okay, what have we got? Venonat is so forgettable. Venonat and Venomoth. I forget they even exist. She knows. Okay, so, we're going to Psybeam. And Skorbash? Skorbash might one-shot it. Sharpedo's defense is fucking awful, so. Rip. God, Venonat's model in this is so weird. Hey, Pom Pom! Fuck off. Does that lower my speed? I can't remember. Yeah, it does. I forgot we got a defense raise from Skorbash. That's nice. Okay, we are going to... Psybeam will probably one-shot the Apom, so let's just go ahead and do that. Why are you doing that? My Espeon has like fucking no speed now. Sunny day. Is he setting up on us? Go on, do it. Yeah. Kind of hoped it would do more, but I guess not. Oh wow, I didn't even knock it out. Deedly. Okay, we're going to do that. And we're going to do that. That should finish them both off. See this mega horn from the Espeon. My nose is itchy. I think I'm getting sick again. That'd be fucking annoying if I did. I couldn't record for like 2 weeks and I got sick. Ninkada. Has anyone ever used a ninjask? Like ever? Put it in the comments if you ever use a ninjask. I don't think anyone's ever in the history of Pokemon used a ninjask. I don't even know if it's any good, it's probably decent. Fucking top tier online battling Pokemon or something. That Mega Horn was so cool. I like that move. Okay, Ice Beam hopefully should finish it off. Thank you for missing, that would have been annoying. I'm gonna sneeze. Pikachu! Okay. I'm good. Ninkata down. Boop boop. Fucking savaged, Noxie. Yes. Okay, and now we'll just battle this girl. Again, no real reason. Just... I love how she said it was a roadblock, yet she led us through. First time. We just walked past her. Oh damn, she got some fire. Fire pogies. Okay, we're gonna swap Nidorina out after this battle. Because his heart gauge is basically all the way down now, so. Okay. I love Tropius, but it has so many weaknesses. This Ice Beam will, it's four times effective, it'll be gone instantly. Yeah, I love it. Look how cool it is. It's just so many weaknesses, it sucks. If only it had better typing. It's like a Salamence, he has a four times weakness as well. And Salamence is already not defensive in any way, so it just really does not need a 4x weakness. See ya. That Lossum's gonna be gone. One shot. Maybe. Pretty sure. Fuck. Ruined. You ruined it. Tail Whip. Wow. He just wants to wiggle his butt. All the Pokemon want to wiggle their butts. Look at Nidorino wiggling his butt. Okay, one more of those and it's gone. Hyper Voice. Hyper Voice. That's a pretty good move, actually. Remember having that move on my Pyro in X. Everyone would always try and get a male Pyro, the one with the big mane. I liked the way the female one looked better. So, because the male, you could only get a male. The male at Leo was only like 5% chance of catching it. Well, it was only a 5% chance of you finding it. And I preferred the female, so it worked for me. It wasn't any worse just because it was female, it just looked different. It's got a Tauros too. She's got good pogies. I love Stantler. Stantler's really good. And I love Tauros. We are gonna go for a Psybeam and a Bone Marrow. Hopefully that's enough to finish it. Finish him. Yeah, it should be. Aerial Ace. Fuck off. Fuck. That's what I thought was gonna happen. I was like, shit. Aw. That was rude. Go on, Chikorita. Let's go. But we go! There we go. That's gonna end it. End it, Espeon. Fucking end this. Ended. He had such a blank look on his face when he was feigning. It's like he's done it 1,000 times before. He's just so done. So. That's this area done. Nidorino's heart gauge is finished, basically. So that's fine. Doesn't matter that he's fainted. We'll just leave him like that for now. I'm not gonna bother walking all the way back right now. So this is the last guy we're gonna battle for this episode, and then we're gonna carry on the rest of the cave next episode. This guy does have a Shadow Pokemon, I know for a fact. He usually has a Metatite, so let's see what he has. Okay, so either a Swalot or a Whiscash. I don't care about either of those, so... But we're gonna catch it anyway. I'd rather have the Swalot. Okay, it's a Whiscash. Whatever. Whiscash is good. It's a good pokey. I don't care for it. I don't care for the way it looks. Look at its fucking derpy smile. Okay. Nice, one shot. I didn't expect that to actually one shot, to be honest. So I know Swalot's nice and bulky. Iris hurting. What the fuck's going on? I was confused. That animation is so weird. You just confused your own Pokemon. What a trolly move. I thought he was supposed to confuse himself with Teeter Dance too. I guess not. I fucking guess not. God damn it. Everyone's gonna hit themselves. Just you watch. And the wish cash is just gonna be useless. Good turn. Very, very well. Well done turn. Lots of progress made. Fucking hit. Oh my god. Please. Oh, you get a move. Bet my Chikorita doesn't move. Bet. No! You fucking asshole. Why would you kill that thing? Look at it, it's so cute. Okay, we're going for Taurus. Taurus can do damage. Damage. Fuck the tentacle, get out of here. Thank you. He's gonna use Teeter Dance again, isn't he? He's gonna be a troll. I can smell it. Oh my god. Wish Cash is so bulky. Oh my god. Oh god, it's a repeat of the Venusaur. Fuck off. Kill it. Murder. Just get it into yellow at least. Oh, that didn't even do anything. Damn. Okay, good. That was good. Let's start throwing balls at it now. That animation is so weird. It's like a really long pause. Maybe it's slightly glitched and they just sort of left it. They're like, eh. Okay, I'm just gonna go for an Ultra Ball because I honestly can't be asked to waste my time with it. On one hand, I don't want to waste one, but... I just remember the meta type being a bitch to catch, so... Okay, never mind. Yeah, you go in the PC storage and never come out, because I'm never gonna use you. Twan. Twan. Nice. Nice name. Good names. So we're gonna end this episode here, and we're gonna carry on through the cave. In the next episode, I'm going to run back and heal, and then we'll just be right back here for the start of the next episode, so I'll see you then.